Now listen here, write the set minus 1 comma 1 in set builder form. So this is given in roster form because the elements are listed out inside a braces, inside a curly bracket. They have written the elements and separated by commas. So this is in roster form and you are going to write it in a set builder form. Already I told you what is meant by set builder form. That is, build a set by describing what is in it. So with the help of X, that is, you have to mention a type of number and the condition. So here, since it comes in minus, what is the type of the number? Real numbers, R. Then the condition you must give. How can we give a condition? That is, minus 1 means what? So X equal to minus 1, one value. Then X equal to 1. X equal to minus 1 means X plus 1 equal to 0. Then X minus 1 equal to 0. Already we have seen in first problem, I think. That means X plus 1 into X minus 1 means what? X squared minus 1 equal to 0. Identity, a plus b into a minus b. This is a squared minus b squared form. That means what? X squared equal to 1. So this is the condition. So while you are giving this condition, you will be able to list out this element. So how can you write this? So X is an element of R such that X squared equal to 1. Otherwise, you can write like this also. X such that X is an element of R where X squared equal to 1. Either this way or this way. You can write any one of the way. Do you follow? So, you are getting two elements, minus 1 and 1. Why I am giving is real number is, here it is, negative number is also there. So instead of natural, you are giving real. Is it okay?